Thomas, this train is late, he said crossly. And why are you pulling it? Where is Edward? Thomas didn't want to get Edward into trouble. He had to think of an excuse. Edward took on the wrong sort of coal, sir. The wrong sort of coal? Boomed Sir Topham Hatt. What nonsense, Thomas! I'll find out what Edward has to say about this later. Sir Topham Hatt was very cross. He gave Thomas another job to do.
Yes, sir, said Thomas.